was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that is ugly. Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine. Hmm?
Voilà qui sort de l'ordinaire.
Le roi des Thunes, Lieutenant Latouche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Night's again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones His Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. His Grace was in fond of tardiness.
Oh,
who are you? Hold closer. Don't touch me. Get back.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
I'm sure.
Oh.
See you drink later.
Do I know you?
To Thierry.
I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside. He won't hold out much longer.
Something's not right.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed sick?
Horribly burned with a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
Ah! Ah!
Give me Le Roi de Thun, and I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles, but he failed church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God, help me!
No way through here, you bastard!
Order a skull!
Oh, no.